Alright. Back. We just recently killed the hag. House. I need to get a shovel so I can go back there because there was something there.
Should mind my step.
For now, let's head back to.
Frog croaks a friendly eep.
How's this gonna turn out? I am not wasting.
It turns away, unimpressed.
I think I tried to drag it. Nope. Okay. Yeah, let's head back to the grove. Because I want to get a shovel and then go dig that that mound and see if I get anything from it. Oops. Hey, where are you going? Go back again.
Inside.
Oh. Good thing that didn't hurt me. Nice. I'm the greatest apple picker alive.
So. Will with a Y. Why?
A bloodbath.
Why? That's right.
Someone. But something.
Why?
Made quick work of the place.
A great uncle's name, my father said. But I just figured he couldn't spell.
Gosh, this seems like just shocking your ass. Alright. An apple. I don't really want a half-eaten apple. Stop getting in the bed. Sausages. All right. Absolutely nothing in it.
Better not be cursed.
Yeah, there's the dirt mound again. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna head on back to. Oh nice. There's a teleport here actually. I don't remember where it was, but I feel like in early access there was like a like a fight down there in the bog as well that had like some tree people. I don't remember what they were or how to describe them, but tree people is the best way I can think of. Man, this cape would be so much more badass if I had been a red dragon.
Thank you.
lot of stuff to sell, so I want to empty my bags before I start doing anything else too crazy. We all have
whatever comes,
our spell slots and shit, right?
The pride of the gate.
Okay, yeah.
At the ready.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Missile snaring? Can interrupt missiles from Ranger's hack weapons, reducing their damage, but... that's kind of dope. Alright. Aaron, get ready to lose all
this
your
This is about
money.
Your precious Baldur's Gate!
I care about our lives! Our futures!
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship!
Actually, I don't want to keep my brightness. I'm probably gonna need those to, craft potions at some point. So yeah, we'll hang on to bottles. I don't need candles. Eventually, we're still gonna run into him.
We don't even know these people!
That doesn't matter!
Of course it does! You would choose strangers over us!
That's not what I said!
Can we stop shouting? No?
If we could have like put these on or something, I don't know. Yeah, fuck it. Right. Animal speaking, feather fall, potion mind reading. We'll talk.
Calm down. Please.
Yeah, we'll give him a
ride. I won't leave them behind.
I don't want that shit.
You're going to get us killed. Now I can use that to create water. But I have Staff of Thrones, so I want to keep Staff of Thrones.
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back, right now.
Hedge Wanderer armor. Nature plus one. Dragon's Grasp is dope. I think right now, I just want to take his money. Actually, 95 for each one, Jesus. Yeah, I'm just gonna take his money.
Sylvanas be with you.
We don't even know these people!
Sword
that doesn't matter!
Type.
Of course it does! You would choose strangers over us!
Corellon's Grace?
That's not what I said!
Oh.
Can we
just
stop shouting?
Sell that too.
No?
What slot would that go in? Let's give this to Shadowheart. Party of just the ladies. A harem, if you will. Okay. Actually.
Need anything else? Of course. But please, remember. You're not the only one
in about our lives. Our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back, right now.
Sylvanas be with you.
Sharp as ever.
You're all gonna send me your money, by the way.
What am I to do?
I am the holder of coin.
Defender of the people.
A dull moment. If not over, then through.
Let's go check out the other guy's wares.
We don't even know these people!
That doesn't matter.
Of course it does! You would choose strangers over us.
Actually, what do you sell?
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards! Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can.
Thinking about delicious dwarf and take the bull. Fuck it, we'll just.
You've been on hard times too, huh?
Look in your eyes says otherwise.
Here, have more. We'll need every bit.
Received item, didn't it?
No helping it. We're exposed.
Hey, lad. Got anything?
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close. Of sorts. Used to be a bread and butter tinsmith before Elturel fell into Avernus. These days my talents are more eclectic. Learned a lot in my time in the Hells. Hope to forget most of it. But between you and me, there's nothing in all the realms like the utter power of infernal machinery. Alas, my offerings are far more humble these days.
Rapier. Greatsword would be good for her. Short bow. That's still better. 3-8. Get the Yonki boots. Helmet. Leather helmet. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna get another hunting short bow. Great sword. Athletics one. Okay, it's the same. Hand plus one. Metallic gloves, leather boots. Okay. So these boots would be good for her. Medium armor. Scale mail 14. Now let's let her have her circlet. Change shirt. 14-14. AC bonus from dexterity limited to me. So I mean, there's no point. She's not proficient with heavy armor. Oh, that's right. I wanted to buy a shovel. Who the fuck has a shovel? Shadowheart. What happens if I put those on?
Indolence breeds madness.
Alright.
Let's move. Need to find a way forward.
I bet Aaron has a fucking shovel.
That's not what I said!
Can we stop shouting? No?
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Can we get a shovel, my guy? Yeah, there you go.
Calm down!
I don't know if they break. Thank
you.
I won't leave them behind!
You're going to get us killed!
It's a lot of money, but I'm gonna take it, actually.
Sylvanas be with you.
Yeah, just in case. So yeah, equip those. And it looked pretty cool. Alright. And we're off. We're gonna go dig up that... mound. I'd be pissed if there's like nothing good there. point over here, get there faster. Chest. Okay, cool. Still haven't really figured out the whole... What's the button? This. Let's see. Potions. So how do you make suspensions? I genuinely don't know. Alright. Use this to go back to... Let's go back here. Alright, so I want to kind of go do Will's. I get rid of this custom marker. Delete, yep. Yeah, I want to go do the car lock thing. Survival. Scrapwood shield.
More for me. What's in here?
I don't want any trouble. Curious, I had the exact same thought when I saw you.
We got you surrounded. Here's how this goes. You take one step further, and we'll fill your front with arrows. Or you turn around, and your backside gets the same treatment.
A strange symbol glows marked on their flesh, and something within you stares in response.
Oh, okay, I do get the illithid. Yeah.
You're
true soul. But my mistake, sir.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
You'll get no more trouble from us, promise.
All right, cool. Lighted village, we're good. Oh, they all have shit to
say. By the sundering, the parasite allows us to influence others.
Ignore it. Deny it. This is nothing but a disease, and every use will sicken us further.
A power born of Illithids might be dangerous in the wrong hands, but valuable in ours.
It's only valuable if we understand it, and we don't. Not yet, at least.
Such powers of mutation could be useful. If it makes our enemies more malleable, all the better. This power comes from these parasites. It can't be trusted, however useful it might be. These are strange times and even stranger powers. We should seek to understand them before we make any rash decisions. Let's go with 3.
Sensible.
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck you, Shadowheart. Sleep. I'd love to kill him, but let's let him sleep. I feel like if I attack him, it's just gonna cause a whole humbug of trouble. What's going on here? Oh.
What the hell are you doing?
Man was clapping cheeks. Apologies.
Flint. Smash! Oh, smash you!
No, I don't. I said apologies. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Yikes! Don't disturb a half ogre in the making.
Shadowheart is not in a good spot right now. Ooh, 19. Let's fucking go.
Thank you.
necessary.
I'll rip you apart!
Not no failure.
Well, they were fucking, and now they're dead. Lyzel should be able to move that.
No one stopped me yet. Very well. Looks empty.
A feast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat. Notice the blade is at an angle to the meat's grain. If you align the dagger with the grain, it should slip out easily.
Okay.
Thanks to your keen eye, the dagger glides smoothly out of the mystery meat.
Okay, well, we're still taking the meat.
Mystery meat, tough as boar hide. Only the sharpest teeth could pick.
I think it went the wrong way. I think I needed to go. Okay. Always sucks figuring that out. Yeah, I think I have to go this way.
Always room for more.
Oh, hey. Scratch. Puppy. Let's go.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna pet the puppy.
The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Alright. I might be true evil, but I'm not gonna fuck with a dog, you know? Alright, well, I guess I gotta go through the goblin camp. Oh, look at that. Alright, can you go through the blighted village? What is this? Can I just jump across this? Or not dash? Jesus Christ.
Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
What's gonna happen if I go over here?
Wits and blades, always sharp.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have.
The beautiful broken heap smells oddly enticing. You find you can't resist inhaling her offals. You hear what comes next before you see. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. You watch with cold realization. This isn't the end of one life, but the start of another. Her darling pups will not be of her own species. Gnolls bring forth their iniquitous litter from many corpsed wombs, including hyenas.
strike while the beast is vulnerable.
You land a swift strike against her skull. She yelps, then goes still. Whatever horrific creature was growing inside the hyena dies along with her.
Oh, that's right, because if I kill something, I... Okay, there we go. Nice. Didn't act. These gnolls aren't so bad. Wow, that hit big.
Ever dauntless. Holding back. Two steps at a time.
Despite everything, best be on my way.
Fleet of foot.
Injuries need tending.
day. I could really use some chateau. Moving in. Anything of use? That will fit in my pack. Looks empty.
Like more gnolls. I think we're gonna have to fight Karlok. I'm not entirely sure.
Welcome rest.
Let's do that real quick.
One horn. The stink of Avernus. Advocatus Diaboli.
Be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you.
To me, monster, what is it like to know your battle type? The devil has been hunting Karlok, right?
Bloody right. An honor to be chased by the Blade of Frontiers, but I...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood, the Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A gladiator in the archdevil Zariel's army.
I can explain, but it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out...
Another vision. Karlak's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my will. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Or near it, anyway.
You served her! That's enough to damn you!
Stand down, Lily. You saw what I saw. Be practical. She's infected the same as us and powerful, too. Stand down, Will.
You don't know what you're saying. You're asking me to trust a devil.
She poses no danger to the Sword Coast. You're right. Cut her down before she causes trouble.
You know monsters, right? Better than anyone. Look into my eyes. Can't you see I'm not what you think?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Oh, thank the gods. Thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt. But there have been enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Aye. Truce.
I'm Karlak. But you already knew that. And you are... Well met, soldier. Nice to meet a friendly around here. It's been tough going so far.
I may not be a devil, but I can put the Blade's reputation to work. How would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards?
Little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good. Really good. Turns out, I've got a knack for killing demons. That made me a valuable asset. Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me as her personal attack dog. I played along until I could get the fuck out of there. But devils don't like to lose their assets. Zariel liked it so little. She sent a bunch of goons, so-called Paladins of Tyr, to take me back. Problem is, I'm not going.
So you want me to kill the people hunting you?
Don't worry, I'll lead the charge. But I could use your help. There's a lot of them and only one of me. After that, we can team up. Take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good?
Let's do it.
Fuck yes! They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Hang on though. Looks like you've got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to any of the fun stuff without me. Got it?
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly. It means that a reckoning's coming. And I'll be the one to pay up. I have never called myself hero. But I am bound to an oath. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted. And I'll pay my penance.
Should I be worried?
You're not in any danger, I promise. I can't say the same about me.
Interesting, interesting. All right, we met Karlak. Something's gonna happen to Will, we don't know what. Does that mean Will's gonna be gone? I kinda think so. Kinda think like Will's gonna die or whatever. But alright, that's gonna be it for this one, and we'll be back very, very soon.